So now we're in the ceiling. We're going to take a look at the actual reheat valve. This right here is our problem. This is the actuator that should be on top of the valve. Here's our thermostat for operating room number 7. We'll take a look to check our discharge air temperature coming in. And it's still at 60 degrees. This is the actual pressure monitor and enunciator. Seems we have a problem at this steam coil. Still a bit hot from being so close. Ooh.